can be divided into three periods. The first phase is from 1931 to 1948. After that, Fonseca spends 2 years in Europe, and when he returns, there is a great deal of maturation and change in his images. So therefore, 1950 to 1957 is treated as a new phase, because not only does he take a new baptism in Europe, but he comes back, gets falls in love, gets married, and has a daughter in 1957. These changes, personal changes, bring a lot of change in his artwork.